everybody, my name is Chris, and welcome back to Sandy Boxing-a-thon. Sandy Boxing-a-thong? Yeah, I'm freaking. Anyways, the last episode, we made it to close to the end of Rock Bottom. I'm actually just about to finish up. Can we do this? Maybe we can if we get right to the edge of it, right? See, maybe you have to, like, get on a certain angle from it. Well, I had it right there, and then you had to ruin it. Okay, I still get it. Super. There we go. You need to leave, sir. Get this one as well. Oh no! Ah! Ow! What? I was out of range! Anyways, in between episodes, I actually looked up where the rest of the socks are, and apparently the only socks left. I actually forgot there was one in the museum. It's because I was on the corner. Okay, see. This one, it's kind of indented here, and I think that's why I grabbed this one. Alright. Get you. Okay, we need to stand. Aha, see, now we're out of range. Oh no, not again! Okay, we're grabbing SpongeBob. Screw it. Good thing we have this box. I think that's why they put this box here, actually. So we can be like, oh, we can't do it. It's up. Although, actually, I think you get the option to skip over it. There's that floating tiki over there. Yeah, see, it goes over everything. And there's nothing up there. I know there's no socks or anything up there. What else would be up there? It's not like you get extra lives in this game. See? There we go. It all makes sense now. So we're going to switch characters and not die, please. Woo! Okay, now I can sneak and kill these guys, which, good lord, I freaking hate sneaking. Come on. I just want to be like freaking Sonic. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. All right, let's sneak faster. Eh? Bye. Bye, my horsey. Come on. Oh, no! That was way too fast! Right. Look at that child. He's in such distress. So many distresses! Oh no! Okay. What? Whoa, I hit him twice there. You don't normally have to do that, right? I don't freaking know what just happened there. Anyways, here we go. Downtown Rock Bottom. I guess that's what the first area is called. We did it. Wait, so we only need two. I want to make absolute sure. We only need two socks, right? Yes, two socks. You, sir, need to die, although that's never gonna work. God, okay, well, I guess that's it. We go back now. We're actually in a new area. Wow. Ooh, what a thunk it. Excuse me, that's where the other slide is, I guess. And we could go back. I'm really hoping that if I go on that, they'll be able to take me back as well. Is it a one-way ride? It better not be. Is there a box over here? There is a what? Oh, I guess I'm walking back. Goo. I didn't even see that goo. That goop. There's gonna be other stuff this way. It's weird how they spawn you so far. It's like, here's where the actual area to go back is, but it spawned me, like, way over here. I was like, what the heck, man? I don't know. I don't freaking know. Anyways, destroy you guys. Destroy. Hey, you guys is. Get that box, because I know it'll be useful.
What are you doing?
Oh, you know what he's doing.
Well, I could have sworn me I saw a golden spatula here a minute ago, but I think it fell down this slide.
Oh, no.
Down the slide? It might have broken its leg. I've got to save it.
Go, boy, go. Save that poor spatula.
Okay. I kind of feel like this mission was put in the last seconds. Because, I don't know, it just feels kind of out of place. I don't know, it's because it's like right at the end of the level. There's nothing else after this, pretty much. Okay. I'm glad we grabbed that box, but no, not true, because we're going to grab it when we get to the bottom of this anyways. We have 35 seconds and without hitting stuff, please. Play SpongeBob. I better get used to this. Soon we're going to be going on a level that is nothing but slides. Spoiler alert, and it's both really fun. It's actually probably the most memorable part of this game to me, and it's also pretty difficult. So I'm kind of looking forward to it. At the same time, I'm also scared. Actually, I have no idea I'm going to show that. Well, actually, we'll get back to that when we get to it, though. There's no need for me to be talking about those blasphemic things, but I'm nowhere near it. The timer is shot. I was like, forget it. Anyways, I think that's it for golden spatulas. Yep, well, we have one more, but we have the necessary objects for it. Last golden spatula is for the painting. How come the paintings are SpongeBob and Patrick? Look, in the bottom left. It's freaking SpongeBob and Patrick. You say anything?
Nice job, SpongeBob. That was some fancy sliding.
Thanks. I guess all that pant wax I bought is finally paid off.
Pant wax? Use your tongue. Kind of joke? What? You mean tongue wax? That's what he should have said. All right, Eagle. You know, it's weird, because, like, at the beginning of the game, whenever I start playing this game, Mr. Krabs' voice is just like, no, that's not Mr. Krabs' voice. Get out of here, fake Mr. Krabs. But the fact is, now that I've heard it for a little while, I'm getting kind of used to it. And that always happens. Like, I'll start off with me thinking, wow, that is not Mr. Krabs' voice. What have they done? And I'm glad that thing doesn't... Oh, it goes back by itself. Okay, then. I'm glad I didn't come over here first,
last
then.
Piece of artwork accounted
teleporting,
for,
teleporting, teleporting, teleporting,
no
SpongeBob.
Blowing stone unturned.
Yep, and now he
well
has
now,
radiation
nice
poisoning.
Nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen.
Uh-huh. I'm sure it will. I mean... Everything you didn't steal? Crap, I just realized we probably should have changed to Sandy. No giggling, SpongeBob. Stop it. Okay. A bit of an issue now. Well, not really. It's just going to take a second. I'm going to go change to Sandy and then go through the box and go back to the museum. I'll BRB, guys.
That wasn't so hard, was it?
Oh.
I think it's time for a victory screech.
What was his original speech? I don't even remember anymore. It's been a while. I'm talking as if we haven't been here forever, but we weren't here that long ago. Alright, we need to sneak. I don't know why I'm talking again, but I guess I'm talking again. Hello, guys. How are you today on this lovely day? You know, I don't want to hear about your day because I bet it was day. I'm sorry. Apologizing for stupid things! Whoa! I hate these things. I hate all of these things. Okay. Uh-huh. No, get out! No, seriously, get out! Oh, okay. Oh! Well, I was gonna teleport to the museum, but there's no point, because I'm literally right here already. Alrighty then!
Hey there, Barnacle Boy!
Hi!
Say, warn me if that Sponge Kid comes back again.
Why?
Okay?
Does anything happen if I talk to him again? A SpongeBob? Well, then I want to see! Right, come back as the Sponge Boob. What do you say?
Well,
what do you say,
sucker? You know, you pulled it off. Congratulations, kid. Now, if I could only find my dentures.
That's it? Well.
Well, what?
That was something. Okay, I'm back. Okay, actually, I think. Yeah, we're gonna want to get up. I'm glad none of the lasers activated again. I guess they never do activate because there's no point to them activating again. No, don't you dare. I like how the railings here are made of bottles, partially. Like, that's a bottle below me. Yeah. There's another sleep. There's too many sleepy time. Way too much sleeps. Way too many sleeps. Okay. We want to get back up there again, so I'll see you guys. There's actually a sock right there, which I didn't even see. There's actually another sock over there, so those are the two socks. Aha! There we go. Okay, we made it up onto the Texas thing. I didn't think we would be able to reach it from here! I want the shiny object, dang it! Okay, glad we could make it back on here. Come on, there we go. Okay. That can be kind of scary to reach. Okay, come on. Swing back and forth. I really want that purple shiny object. Don't even ask me why. As I was originally going to say. Aha! There we go. Okay. Now, there's the first one. Right over here. There we go. 45. And can we make it back? Press it. I'm maxing. There we go. Mashing X, I was trying to say, but my freaking speech impediment got in the way. No, I don't really have a speech impediment. Oh, no. Oh, thankfully we can go through. Oh, that's cool. Is that an actual picture of the Heavy Iron Studios? It is, too. Well, I think so. Well, it has something to do with them anyways. I just see this looks like, to me, a field was just randomly, like, photoshopped the thing there. Cool. Oh, anyways. Yeah, Heavy Iron Studios, those are the creators of this game. But with that, we finished off Rock Bomb completely. Yay, hope you guys got a hint of what's to come. Alright, let's go back to Bikini Bottom. And maybe we'll get to play Sandy now since we're teleporting with Sandy. Right. And with that, we have completely finished rock bottom forever and ever and ever. And if we wanted to, we could almost get 5 golden spatulas from Patrick, which is crazy. It's crazy sauce. We need 45 to get to the next area, don't we? Yeah, we do. Okay, but anyways, the next area we want to go to is Shady Shoals. That's what it's called, right? Shady Shoals. It's like you'd imagine. Okay, this is just a building like Sandy's treehouse, isn't it?
Merry Man and Barnacle Boy, my heroes! Hit me with a water ball. Hit me.
Oh, boy. We don't do that stuff anymore, kid. We're retired.
Oh. Adorable. So,
Checkers, the king of
I know. One of the things you actually want to do in here is destroy all the things. So I was able to destroy that. I believe you get something in here if you destroy everything, right? Maybe. Whoa, I hit that a whole bunch of matter when flying off, but nothing really actually fell off. I don't freaking know how this game works. You know, I certainly do not. Hey!
This is a Bikini Bottom news update.
Uh-oh.
We're getting unconfirmed reports that the robot menace is emanating from the chum bucket. The proprietor, Plankton, has released the following statement. Hear me now! I'll crush you all beneath my... And now back to your regular programming, Retirement Home Girls Gone Wild.
What? That's hilarious! They made a Girls Gone Wild reference? Are you serious? That's amazing. Can I talk to you? What? Anyways, if you hit the TV, a sock appears. I guess that means... I could have sworn he could talk to Mermaid Man.
TV repair.
Oh, there we go.
Again.
That's what I was waiting for.
Maybe he can rub my feet.
Ew. Kid, if I were you, I'd get going fast.
Ah, oh, Mermaid Man, awesome. Oh, just hurt all the old guys. Oh, yes, I'm torching the old people. Holy crap, you're tiny. Oh, looks like my grandma. And you! Holy crap, you're big. Not that I would imagine you could get much exercise. It's Marge! Holy crap, it's Marge! Doing wheelies! The best old fish ever. Anyways, more about the Mermaid Man. Whoa. Just disappeared. Uh-oh. It's a barbershop pole! Okay, then. No idea how that just worked. But we're gonna pretend it makes sense. Alright, and here we go. Into freaking the Mermalair! Holy crap. And yeah, we'll go back up if you want. Oh, great. This place just reminds me of a mission I'm terrified to do. Oh, it's gonna probably be the first time I actually rage in this Let's Play. So I would imagine it's gonna be very freaking difficult. Anyways, what about the voice actor who played Mermaid Man? He's 95. Or at least he was. He actually passed away in 2012.
Mermaid Man, sure Barnacle Boy.
It's the voice actor in this game as well. Maybe
you
not. Actually, it's
not
like
a Mermaid Man like that. His heart's not so good. Come to think of it, nothing on him is that good anymore.
But he was 95 in voice acting. Is that
Sorry,
not amazing?
It's just that I'm always so excited to see you two. Standing in your awesome presence gives me the chills of justice. See?
No kidding.
I got goosebumps on my goosebumps on my goosebumps on my goosebumps on my...
All right, kid. Knock it off. Just tell us what you want.
Golden spatula?
Well, I really want a new pair of sunglasses. Patrick sat on my old ones.
Ah, oh, goddamn, Patrick.
That's not what I meant.
Well, you did ask what I want, though.
Actually... It's a good thing.
That does sound like a
persona,
doesn't it?
Young sponge of goodness.
Yeah.
It is?
How come these guys don't need air bubbles like Sandy does? They're clearly
a
not
bunch
fish.
Of evil robots have taken over the Mermalair security.
I guess because
system.
They're. I
it's
guess because they're probably.
Shut it down and stop them!
Well, why him? We're perfectly capable superheroes.
No kidding!
Because it's Thursday, and we have a whole bunch of doctor's appointments!
Ah, fish sticks. I forgot.
I like how Barnacle Boy has Squidward's nose.
Go talk to the
it's like the human form of Squidward.
The next room.
He's bald, too.
Tell you what to do.
I wonder if there's any relation between Squidward and Barnacle
Mermaid
Boy.
Mermaid Man, you won't be disappointed. Shamed, maybe, but not disappointed.
I wonder.
To the doctor's office. Away!
Away! I wonder if Barnacle Boy and Squidward are once the same character. Look, they have the same nose, they're both bald. Like, Squidward's really grumpy, and you would imagine, because Barnacle Boy is old, you would imagine him to be really grumpy too, would you not? Oh, we actually get Star Bits out of that. I'm still calling them Star Bits. I'm seriously curious though, maybe Barnacle Boy was originally, or Barnacle Boy and Squidward were originally supposed to be the same character. Don't step on the red disco floor. You can step on it yellow, but once it turns red, you get hurt. So, yep. Don't be stupid. If they do go in fast. Hammers! Hammers! And this level is pretty much. Maybe it was supposed to be the first level you did take it on, but it's not. Like, chronologically, it's not the right level. Holy crap, where's this go? That was freaking far. Yeah, but this is like. This entire level is based off the Bubble Bowl, pretty much. So, bam! Hit all the things with the freaking bubble. Oh! Ah! Okay, there we go. Oh! That wasn't there 2 seconds ago. I guess it spawned after I destroyed the whatever duplication tron things. Yeah, those things. Bam! Oh. Yeah, I suppose the power generators. Don't touch them or the energy beams. Oh, yeah. Whoa, I should be dead. Hey, it's me! Oh, look at the puppy dog! Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. What did he just throw? Did he shoot? This robot's named Arf. Why Arf? Why not? Okay, use the ball roll to feed him. I don't think you actually have to. When you hit him once, he grabs his legs and teleports? I don't freaking know. How does this game work? I don't know. Actually, one thing I haven't shown you guys yet is there's actually only 4 socks in this level, oddly enough. Oddly enough, my voice cracked. There's 4 switches. The item we need to click in this level is actually switches, oddly enough. But, you know, whatever. Whoa! That was a big explosion. At least I didn't take a big bite on me like before. You can't hit him with your... What? I thought that would kill him. Yeah, this guy's gonna be annoying. I thought 2 killed him, but I guess not. Maybe this one's just special because it's the tutorial guy. Yep, his dog's getting in the way. Come on, Arf. No, you want to die. That's actually not what I pressed up in here. I wouldn't let that happen. Come on. Arf, really? Oh, Arf. God dang it, Arf. As far as robot names go, that's pretty awesome, though. Don't blow your frefreaking gun. Your finger gun. Your finger banger. Oh, yeah. When you get close to him, he swings his dog cage at you. Holy crap. He took away all my life, pretty much. Ah! Right. Bam, destroy you. Did I get more from that? No, I did not. No, I did not. Oh, would you look at that? Ah, this is actually where our first instance of paddle wheels are. I read that sign so I could actually see what it is. What you want to do with this paddle wheel? Oh, if you hit it the wrong way, it'll just kind of not do anything. It'll try to move, but it'll just like stop itself. Hit it the right way, though, it starts to spin. Spinny, spin, spin, spinny, sin. Ooh, I do want that underpants. Give me damn underpants, yo. Thank you for the underpants, yo. And we need to make it over there somehow. Let's keep spinning it. Was it this way? I already forget. Oh, come on. No. There we go. This can be obnoxious sometimes. Just because every time you use the bubble bowl, you start to walk a bit forward. So, we could use the bungee or... Oh, never mind. I still use the bungee. On the video I saw, the guy just jumped down there. That seemed a lot more fun. I wonder if I can actually do that. Aha, I can. And you'd be like, wee, grab the sock, but not really. Yeah, well, anyways, that was still kind of enjoyable. Anyways, I think I'll call an episode here. Oh, great, we're all the way back here. Trying to say, thanks a lot for watching this episode of Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. If you guys enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, subscribe already. My name's Chris, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!